to play Song of the Wind. It's a folk song. It's song number 3 in the Suzuki book. It's marked with staccato. I'm going to play it with legato, and I'm going to play it very slowly. That way you can hear the notes a little better, and you can also work on some bow control with some longer bows. Of course, you can play with staccato later on. And if you have anything you'd like me to play, feel free to please give suggestions, and I'm happy to perform things at speed or much slower so that you can practice with it. So this is a practice version in terms of speed of Song of the Wind.